You know, from the beginning, Disney's animated stories have really been the inspiration for some of our most iconic attractions and our celebrations. From classics like Snow White, which opened on opening day one here at Disneyland, to new favorites like Toy Story and Frozen. So let's take a trip around the world to learn about the next generation of animated stories that we are bringing to life, starting right here at Disneyland. So as you may know, we recently brought the Main Street Electrical Parade back for a limited time. And so I thought it would just only be appropriate to start our announcements by telling you about an all-new parade. An all-new parade that will soon be going down the middle of Main Street, USA. It's called Magic Happens. And it celebrates awe-inspiring moments of magic that are at the heart of so many Disney stories. It features stunning floats, beautiful costumes, and beloved Disney characters from Moana, Coco, Sleeping Beauty, and more, all led by Mickey Mouse and the gang. It's a perfect mix of classic and new stories for every generation. And this new parade comes alive with an energetic musical score and a brand new song produced in partnership with singer-songwriter Todrick Hall. Now, you're not going to have to wait too long to see this new daytime spectacular, because it's coming to Disneyland this spring. So I'm just going to guess that maybe that's, even spring's not so far away, it still might be a too long of a wait for some of you. So I thought maybe we'll get our blood pumping with a little sneak peek. And to help us, we have a very special guest, recording artist and actor, Jordan Fisher. Take it away, Jordan. Let's hear it for Jordan Fisher and this talented performer. Yeah.
D23, love you.